Hey guys, this is Kamina. Welcome back to Better Protective Earth. So today, we're carrying on where we left off.
That's a pretty stealthy flying, Grandpa.
Yeah, it was almost too easy. But we don't have time to worry about that. Ben, you keep Vilgax busy while Gwen and I destroy the null void projector.
Four. But I'm not gonna be forms, am I? Well, I'm not gonna choose forms. That's feedback.
Don't worry, Grandpa. I'll make sure Squidface has his hands full.
Behold, a us to my own design. First, I shall destroy the Tennysons, and then I will erase all traces of their homeworld from the eternal fabric of time and space itself!
Talk to yourself, man. You talk too much. Oh, he's big now. Am I way big? No.
You are what you eat.
Really? No. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit me. What? Running. Smash the circle button. This is gonna be hard. Wrong alien, but what are you laughing at? Okay, I missed that block. I hit him? What the heck? This rig. What the? What you laughing at? Not cool. What are you laughing at, man? Mash. I don't know how to do it. I forgot what I did before. Wrong one. Okay, nearly dead. Smash circle again. Goodbye.
We get awesome.
Okay. Oh, and then we finished it. I think we finished it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure.
The rest of the Omnitrix. Finally, I'll be whole again.
Careful, Ben. That null energy is incredibly dangerous.
Well,
the null void projector is destabilizing. Without the Omnitrix crystals, it can't contain all that energy. We gotta get out of here.
That can't be good. Like you're in trouble, Rodax.
All right, kids. Looks like we're ready to finally get back to our vacation. Where'd you like to go next?
I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Grandpa, you think the rust bucket can fit through a drive-thru?
Wow. So funny. Well, I'm glad that is through. Well, we're through with that. Anyways, that'll be it for this episode. And I'll see you guys in the final one next. Peace out. Wait, what? Oh, they're repairing, Rugax.
I will return.
Jesus Christ. All right. That'll be it. Peace out.